How to upgrade RAM memory inside MacBook Pro in 6 steps. A 13-inch MacBook Pro Mid-2012 edition can hold up to 16GB of RAM. Things you'll need: MacBook, RAM memory replacement. I have the crucial 16GB. It works really well. 00 Phillips screwdriver and anti-static Nylon Pry tool. Step 1. Use 00 screwdriver to open up the bottom of the computer. 10 screws altogether. The 3 top right screws on the MacBook are longer than the others. Remember this when installation is completed. Step 2. Detach the battery connector with the Nylon Pry tool. Step 3. To remove the memory, push out the 2 plastic retaining bars until the modules pop up. Pull out and repeat for the second one. Step 4. To install a new memory, line up notch in memory module with pin in memory slot, and slide module in the lower slot at an angle until it's fully seated. Then push down on the module till it clicks into place. Repeat process for top module. Step 5. Reattach the battery connector. Step 6. Put screws back into place on the bottom of the laptop. Now you are ready to turn on the laptop. Head over to my YouTube page for more how-to video help with upgrading your MacBook. If you found this helpful, please like the video and subscribe for more. I'm Art Turner, helping your dreams become tangible aspirations.